You take a hot dog, you shove it inside of a thick boy pickle, then you coat it in corn flour, then you deep fry it.
It was a tongue burner.
It was an abomination.
It was the hottest. Like, every bite of that pickle corn dog from the top to the bottom was lava.